dress. It's still cute. At least in New York, the leopard miniskirt literally was a whole panty in itself. Like, leopard miniskirt, no punchbacks. It was crazy. Everybody was wearing this. I worked at Buffalo Exchange at the time. When the trend ended, we got an influx of Realisation par.